Chefchaouen, situated just inland from Tangier and Tetuan, is noted for its buildings in shades of blue. There are several theories as to why the walls were painted blue. One popular theory is that the blue keeps mosquitoes away. The blue is said to symbolize the sky and heaven, and serve as a reminder to lead a spiritual life. However, according to some locals, the walls were mandated to be painted blue simply to attract tourists at some point in the 1970s.
That's the one census.
Thank you. Thank you.